So here's Sadie's litter. Oh, they finally have turned the corner. I put collars on yesterday. Somebody's not got a Mimi.
Oh, we need to fix this. Milk's coming out. We're missing it.
I don't know where your nipple is, mister. Oh, there it is. Here. Oh. Here. Okay, now come on here, participate with me. She's not finding it. Here. Oh, it's a feeding frenzy, they just... There he got on it. Actually, it's very important that each one get nursed out every feeding because it was a little intense. They can get mastitis if they're not nursed out every feeding. They're 3 weeks old Monday, and I mean today. Yesterday and today, they've begun to eat a little canned ID and it not blow them into diarrhea. So the solid collars are the boys. And the hearts are the girls. There's only three girls. See that girl?
I take another ninny. I drink another ninny. Actually, I'm fixing to give them some ID and some milk.
Fixing to get their baby gating up and hang their feeder where they can have little dog food, too. Here's Mommy. She has been marvelous.